Hi there, I'm Jonathan. Today, I'd like to take a minute to show you, step by step, how to set up your Leitner wireless headset with a Leitner electronic hookswitch for Avaya and Shoretel phones. It's a quick and easy process, so let's just dive in and get it taken care of.
First, we'll take our Leitner charging base, remove the power cord, and then look at the switch on the left on the underside. We want to make sure that it's set to RHL. The switch on the right, we want that slid all the way up to number one. Then we can grab the Y cord of the electronic hook switch, and we're going to take the fatter end of that Y cord, the RJ45, and plug it into the auxiliary port in the back of the Leitner charging base. Then we'll take the smaller one, and we're going to plug that into the green telephone jack in the back of the Leitner charging base. Perfect. Next, we're going to move on to the back of the phone itself. Find the single end of your hook switch, and we'll plug this into the headset port in the back of your phone. For the final step, we're going to take this small cord in order to activate ring detection. Let me show you how. To enable ring detection for your headset, simply take this cord, grab the pin end, and place it in this small hole on the hook switch. At that point, take this other end, remove the yellow or white sticky, and firmly plant it over the speaker on your phone.
All right, that's it for the cords. Now, let's dive into your phone settings and get that squared away.
To change the phone settings, start by pressing your Options soft key. If prompted, provide your password. Next, we'll go to Auto Off Hook, and we want to set this to Headset. Next, we'll go to Headset Type and set that to Wireless. Now, we'll scroll down to Hands-Free Mode and set this to Enabled or On. Finally, we'll come back up to Ringtone and set this to Ring 2. At that point, you can exit and you're done.
And that's it. You're all set to start making calls with your Leitner electronic hook switch. And of course, if you have any other questions or you need any other help at all, always feel free to give us a call at 1-800-HEADSETS, where any one of our headset advisors would be more than happy to help you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time, guys. Have a good one.